The high-speed train was traveling from Madrid to Ferrol and was passing through the pilgrimage center of Santiago de Compostela. With 247 passengers on board, the Spanish train entered the bend at 190 kilometers per hour, despite an 80 kilometer per hour speed limit. The train smashed against a concrete wall at the side of the track. One of the cars was thrown from the track and landed on the other side of a retaining wall.